The competition, which started in 2008, grew from a total of 8 schools competing in rugby to 21 schools competing in 3 sporting codes across the country.
It grown from 6 classic clashes in 2008 to 21 classic clashes in this year. At the end of this year, 96 classic clashes would be completed, and 40 different schools were part of this project. It has grown from 1 sport code rugby to 3 sport disciplines, namely rugby, netball and football.
FNB CEO Ian Leonard explains his company's involvement in the event and also introduced a new co-sponsor to the event in the likes of Nomad Mills.
The reason we continue to invest heavily in the FNB Classic Clashes is because we have noticed that the project has helped in developing young men and women in becoming professional sportsmen and upstanding citizens. It is our hope that through the FNB Classic Clashes, a pool of talented scholars will be exposed, from which the Namibian National Football, Rugby and Netball administrators can select and build strong national teams for this country. We are now delighted to welcome Namib Mills as the new presenting sponsor to join us on this wonderful journey that adds value to our youth.
Namib Mills came on board as a first-time sponsor this year with a contribution of more than $300,000.
Therefore, when FNB approached us at Namib Mills to join the Classic Clashes sponsorship for this year, as Mr. Lay and I had conveyed to you, we obliged with pleasure, and I have to say it didn't take us very long to take this decision. With this, we pledged to go the extra mile with the FNB Clashes, hand in hand with FNB.
FNB's financial involvement topped the $1 million mark. The first matches will take place in the South during the last weekend in May. The matches will be screened on One Africa TV on dates yet to be announced.